Hey guys, it's me, DK, and welcome to another episode of Ghostbusters Remastered. In the last episode, we did a mission on the firehouse and did a set week, and now in this video, we're going to battle Stay Puft. So if you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, and if you're not yet subscribed to the channel already and you enjoy my content, please hit the subscribe button. Alrighty. Also, I am with people on Discord. Say hello, guys.
Hello.
So, yeah. Again, I hope you guys enjoy. Let's continue the game. Oh, it starts with the cutscene, so. Boom. There's Stay Puft, my guys.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Pull it together, Ray.
And also, guys, again, I'm playing with a controller, so.
Ray, wow, weren't you gonna finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
Did you enjoy last Ghostbusters episode?
Tacky and exciting.
Will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. But a muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys that don't know any better?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
I have noticed some things I hadn't noticed before when I was playing the Ghostbusters game on the Wii for the first time.
What is it?
Get moving! This residue is animating!
Noticing references to Ghostbusters 2, but like the Statue of Liberty incident.
Yeah. Actually, I think they did that in the Wii version as well. Because we're going to the kitchen, so. Let me see if there's any upgrades. No. Can't buy any upgrades. Shit. That's not good.
Hey! More trouble!
I can feel this stomping!
Multiple class 5 FRBs! Inbound!
Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Switching on the muon trap.
Oh yeah. Favorite sucker.
Switching on the muon.
Oh yeah. Woo-hoo! The super slammer.
Go all the ghosts you capture with slammer. You can relinquish your handheld unit.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
Wait, what? Done.
Oh, rip.
Whoa.
No, not if we're gonna catch up to our old friend.
Oh! What? Big soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
Wow. I'm getting these ghosts. You guys get marshmallow minions. I'm getting the ghosts.
You're only encouraging them.
Finkman, you need to have a talk about tolerance.
Come on, guys. You don't want to die in this mission. I have died a bunch of times in the original. Oh, wait, yeah.
Great, you get to submit another one to Tobin.
Pittsburgh.
Oh! Love yours!
Whoa. Get to the trap!
On the right! Blast it! Sorry behind! Hold him now!
It's like stuck in over there. Oh my, it's just like a... Oh.
Now bring it in!
Now back, first! Gameplay, like, it's not really hard, but...
Doing his problem!
There we go!
I'm detecting something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
I think one thing about video games, you first study the boss and minions and get to know what their strengths and weaknesses, and then use all that information against
them,
to defeat them.
There you go.
Interesting. Ghosts and
guardians. Hey.
Oh.
That was a game. Ghosts and guardians.
Okay. I didn't even check these. Oh my goodness. Stone gargoyle. Oh. Gives me a little.
Gargoyles.
Wait.
A game.
What this? Three death. Wait. Does that mean I have three deaths or? I don't. No.
We played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your eight-sided dice with you?
Oh, I remember what's coming next. There we go.
I'm hit! Need some help!
I hate these! These will bring you down quicker than the... Yep.
Yeah.
This is really hard!
Ow. Help me!
Died, like, so many times, and now...
I'm on it!
Oh.
Try hiding behind something while shooting them.
I'm down!
Oh my. Oh my! I didn't die this much in regular gameplay. This does earn its hard mode title. Oh.
Oh. You play hardball, Rook.
Thanks.
On your left.
Ow.
I'm hit! Need some help!
Oh.
I'm on my way!
Hey, over here.
I'm three crossing this street. No.
Look out, above you!
Looks like an amazing fresh
exceptional.
It is extremely, extremely hard.
Ow, there.
What extremes are crossing?
Ooh. Oh, I don't remember this being so hard. This is... Okay.
Count it! Look out! Above you!
Ow! That was ow there!
Yeah.
You play
hey, Peter.
Now we're talking!
Finally. Woo!
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much.
Damn, we're starting to make good time.
And I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off Stay Puft.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you, Egon, Ray, or Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me?
I shot him.
Spooky and clothesline fresh.
Oh yeah, in the game, you have a flashlight.
Whoa.
I guess that.
Are you kidding me? Haunted laundromat?
So much dialogue. I love this much dialogue. It's so good.
They didn't have a laundromat in the Wii version.
Yeah, I know. And you can't drink from the water fountain in the Wii game.
That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place.
Wait,
that is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the neutrino wand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas came early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
Both the dogs should do the trick. You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Whoa! They blew both of us
out. Who's that eyebrows?
Sample.
I said way back.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future.
Egon, once again on the Super Slammer. I'll get my homework.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did write that.
We mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially, but our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal to date, so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
This bottle of cough syrup never runs dry. Nice. Three-toed Jenkins Midnight Goose. Wow.
You know, for a big guy, he falls off his stick. We should tie up a pallet on his neck.
It's way over here.
Down here.
Somebody needs a Ghostbuster.
Ordinary looking traffic cone that won't keep still.
Come here.
I like walking all over the place, and I love it.
Scooter. We need to go, let's roll.
Scooter. Just for that, you get shot.
Oh, I'm sorry. You were just boring me to death. You gotta move?
Peter's so rude in this game. Like, wow.
Hindenburg, the opera. Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I've read the reviews. Oh, the humanity. I had to say that.
That's right. Ruthless producers. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Oh yeah, I know what's coming next.
Ooh. Watch yourself!
Oh no. Oh no. I think I died only once in this mission. But that was on the normal mode. Oh, I'm gonna die so much in this one too.
No! I'm not really singing!
She's so old. Looks like an opera singer. And a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser?
I take out one plump girl, a blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let her go.
Sorry, but I'm not in no mood right now. Ghost!
Down! Oh. Behind you! I don't have time for you right now, Gargoyle! Four of them! Grab him and stab him! Give it to him! I'm on it!
Now!
Over here! Almost there!
Hey, over here.
Incoming! That's a whole lot of whatever. Help me! On the right! I'm on it!
Come on!
Hey, over here, a little help? Yo, a little help?
Bubble goes.
Here they come.
Finally.
Hindenburg is
a now you can talk.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny.
Did you enjoy that battle?
I love it.
Say, is that you?
It's hard to miss.
How close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
Hey Andrew, how did you enjoy that battle?
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy.
Okay, well, it's, you know, I could do my upgrades. Okay. 14. Oh, okay. Why did I? Okay, which one? Supercharge or immutality? User damage reduction. Heat cost reduction and damage increase. Purchase.
Dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yep, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Hip, nice boson. That really did him. Great job. Now see if he wants more. Get it? I'm funny too, you know.
Oh, he's trying to go for it.
Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. Gotta distract him. Nightman, are you getting coffee? Nightman's getting coffee.
Wow.
Boson guards should do the trick.
Run. Woo! Entered the building. Woo! Finally.
It's okay, Ghostbusters. Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calmly make no sudden movements. What the? He didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on, we've got to get to the top floors.
What was that? Ah, hotline. Nice. How are you enjoying the game so far? Andrew, how are you enjoying the game so far?
I'm really enjoying it.
Yeah. Oh, there's a funny cutscene.
All full. Going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Oh, it's cutscenes like this always freeze up.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us?
That's so funny.
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Ghostbusters to the rescue! Oh, a miss!
Good to hang with Batkiller yesterday, get with Star Trek Online.
Yeah, I played Star Trek Online yesterday. I kept messing
with hang with Batkiller.
Yeah.
I was at work during that time, and by the time I got off, it was probably already over.
Yeah, it was. I think I uploaded it like at 6 or 7.
Oh.
No, wait, no.
I got off around.
Come on, let's go.
Around 4:30.
Actually, no, it wasn't done. I think I started like at 4 and then finished at 5. But then it didn't fully get uploaded until like 6.
Oh.
God, I love opening doors in this game.
Oh, no sudden movements. Okay, it sure got quiet all of a sudden.
I think I'm getting closer. Oh, blue. What is it? I'm coming close. Is it a Hawksman's Black Low Rise? Ah, nice.
Your PKE is going off. They're in the vents! They're in the vents!
I can see that they're in the vents, Ray! Good enough to state the obvious.
Run for it! Bad idea. Don't cross the street. Jump out of the way! Watch out, they're smart!
Oh, no. Pick me up!
Overtime generating these little creeps.
Took me a while to get up there. Ooh, I'm covering him.
Egon and I were talking about creating minions to get more work done in the lab. Maybe they could be domesticated, like Slimer.
Slimer's not domesticated, dude. Oh my goodness. Man, New York looks beautiful at night. Let's open this.
Good shooting.
Oh, again? Up there.
Someone needs a Ghostbuster. Oh, man. Beckman, come in, please. Pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
The Ravishing Red Prince. Wow. Let's go.
Showtime.
No! Somebody help!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now.
Sudden movements! Sudden movements!
Oh my goodness, these things are everywhere!
Wow, check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan. I love it.
Oh, yeah, it is a nice view. It's actually a good thing. Oh, my goodness. There's so many stuff.
Scooter. We need to go. Let's roll.
All right.
It's okay. Dr. Ventman has you. You're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us.
But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of ghosts?
Yeah,
I'm just
probably.
Move.
It just may be. Could be. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here or the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Ooh. Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
Ask you. I'm still walking. Hey, I'm walking here.
We're not getting out of here that way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs? Was it ladders or just jumping from rock to rock?
We go up then, to the roof.
Whoa. I stay by the rail.
Ah! Well, hello. Stay Puft spotted us. Move, move.
Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Punching through walls.
Well, that's
like the Hulk.
Come on, let's go.
All right, let's just. Oh no. Up these things again.
Stay back.
And I finally got my upgrades.
On the right! Run!
Oh no, no crossing the street. Just don't do it.
It's a whole bunch of them! Time for a trap, sport! Stand clear! Stand clear!
Well, that kiss is not too bad.
Oh no! since we're on the rooftop, that means this mission's almost done.
Oh.
I can't wait! This mission! Oh my goodness, he just shot me right in the face! Oh my. Hell no. Gang, I got really high ratings, guys! I think you guys need to stay away from there.
From 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving, huh.
Here he goes. The big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy manifestation himself. The raging blob of densely packed marshmallow.
Okay.
Oh, boy! Melt him, Chief! Give him full screen!
He's right, Rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Oh, probably 60.
These are burnt marshmallows!
Should do the trick.
Does that upset look? What do you think, Rick?
I cannot get my PK mirror out. Oh my. He's getting close. Hello, come here.
Soften
them
up with your
boson
darts.
Okay. Come on.
You've got him on the ropes, Wesker. Land the last one so we can go home!
steal my dessert.
Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Oh, I see the extra
Ray,
one.
We're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft.
It's right there.
Where is it?
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
Ah, oh, finally.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office.
Peter.
You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building. And then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai? Mexican? Japanese.
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
Wow. Hold on, let me check how long the video is. Okay. Wow. Nope, that's the mouse. Okay, I got wires mixed. Oh, there you are. Wow, we had a lot of stuff to do. Woo! How do you like that mission?
I liked it.
It was just like the Wii version.
Toaster. Yeah.
Toaster. That's a toaster. Wait. Can I interact with this? I interacted with it before. I don't know why it's not letting me do it now. My goodness. So let's see all the cursed artifacts we got. We got the goose right there. Wow. The Stay Puft doll we found. And the phone. I think you can see all New York walking in the window. Everything. Yeah, you can see the cars driving by, people walking. Wow. And there's a chest we got. With the stickers. You can see yourself in the mirror. Nice. Thank you. You like it screaming?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could do anything you want here. Like, you could turn everything on. Except for lights, you can't turn them on or off. Let's go walk downstairs. Let's see what it looks like when you're walking downstairs. How you liking the game so far? It is pretty cool. It's pretty good.
Yeah.
And also, you can do this.
Look Igor deep from yourself and ask if this was a true victory.
Ghostbusters 2.
My dreams are blood-soaked dark things filled with furious vengeance.
And also, you can hear Jenny's calls and hear her
call
talking.
Me Viggo the Despised.
Ghostbusters, what do you want?
Never
we
mind.
Can schedule a visit next Thursday, sometime between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. I'm afraid that's the soonest opening we have. All right, I've got you down for then. Oh, it won't be necessary to call before they arrive. Believe me, you'll know it. That'll be fine. Goodbye.
Slammer ate 50 hot dogs. 50 hot dogs, my goodness. And there's Peter's office. Oh, and there's the keys to the city. 1984, 1989, 1990. Nice. New York saved. They have all the pictures from the movie. Thank you, Ghostbusters, from Mr. Sosa's second grade class. New York Mid Elementary School. Nice.
You remember all those years that were carved on, like, that house
Hello,
in
Ghostbusters.
Afterlife?
It's not a house, it was like a cave.
No, we do not advise that you attempt to perform a Peruvian type 5 exorcism.
It was a cave.
Yeah.
Oh.
Listen to this one.
Now
this
I remember.
But listen. Once you've tied yourself to the chair, it's very difficult to do that to the cat, even if you could catch it.
She's trying to do an exorcism to the cat, but she's tying herself to the chair. And here's the basement. Looks like they repaired the... It's very sophisticated.
Kind of reminds me of the first movie where Pecker didn't listen and he set off the generator, and the city became chaotic.
Oh, you're in for a treat. In this game, he comes back.
Oh. I think I remember that in the Wii version.
Yeah, but we'll be talking to him in the next video, the next episode. Oh.
I remember him in the museum mission.
Feeling sick, going home early. Lewis Tully. This is an Easter egg.
I love Easter eggs.
Yeah, this is one's
in games.
Oh, hi.
Ooh, what's this call?
Are you serious? They did? Brendan Donna? Did? Oh, with Dylan right there? What did Steve say? You're kidding! I know. The little tramp. Right. Right. I don't think so. All right.
Does she even know you're eavesdropping?
Well, that's probably why she's looking at me. Alright, let's go upstairs and then end the video. Yeah, you have to go right over there to start the next mission, but I can't do too. Well, this episode was only Stay Puffed only. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please hit the like button. And if you're not yet subscribed to the channel already and you enjoy my content, please hit the subscribe button. We did a lot of stuff in this video, especially I died 1,000 times. You guys are not gonna see the deaths because I'm just gonna edit them out. So I will put the unedited version on my Patreon so you guys can see me fail. But yeah. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you enjoyed too, AlbusMagic99.
I do.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and also there's another Easter egg too. The computer screen he's looking, it's the congratulations screen from the NES version of Ghostbusters the video game.
Oh.
Yep. But yeah, again, I hope you guys enjoyed me doing the Stay Puft mission. And the next video, next Ghostbusters remaster video, I will be doing the library, so stay tuned for that. So yeah. Alrighty. Thank you for watching, and see you guys in the next video. This is DK, and I'm out. Goodbye, everybody, and say goodbye to YouTube.
Goodbye.
See you guys.